Welcome back to TenSlide Info. Boeing always keeps participating in every program which comes, as they do have a strong technical team to achieve any type of challenging innovations. If you take any categories, let it be an aircraft, helicopter, aerial refueling tanker, a bomber or a patrol helicopter, or anything relevant to defense products, Boeing has always been among the leading list. The reason why I'm mentioning Boeing all of a sudden is due to the recent great achievement done by Boeing in the field of aerial refueling. I'm sure this news would have been published by the media, but I just wanted to cover vital details about the same. Yes, Boeing MQ-25 Stingray, which is an unmanned tanker, used the standard probe and drogue technique for refueling a Boeing Super Hornet successfully. To be more precise, as per the defense sources, during the flight, the Boeing Super Hornet pilot flew in close formation behind the Boeing MQ-25 to ensure performance and stability before beginning the refueling process. Both aircrafts were flying at operationally relevant speed and altitudes. Post doing all this evaluation safely, the Boeing MQ-25 was extending the drogue and the F-18 pilot moved into plug with the unmanned aircraft. Post this process, the Boeing MQ-25 successfully transferred the fuel from its aerial refueling store to the Boeing Super Hornet. So that was the news about Boeing and United States Navy making an aviation history with the MQ-25, and it became the first unmanned aircraft to refuel other aircraft. Now let's quickly try to understand all vital information and details about the prototype which is in trending news right now. According to Boeing, this unmanned aircraft system will provide a robust refueling capability, thereby extending the combat range of the deployed Boeing Super Hornet, the Boeing Growler, and Lockheed Martin F-35C fighters of the United States. As per Boeing, the MQ-25 brings the right combination of refueling, autonomy, and seamless carrier deck integration to meet the United States Navy's goal. The unmanned aerial vehicle completed its maiden test flight in September 2019 and received its experimental airworthiness certificate from the Federal Aviation Administration. The initial operational capability of the aircraft is expected to be achieved by 2024 tentatively. Now coming to the general characteristics, the Boeing aerial refueling drone has a length of 16 meters, a height of 4.8 meters, and a wingspan of 23 meters. These drones are powered using one Rolls-Royce A3007N turbo engine, which has approximately 44 kN thrust. Range of this drone stands at 500 nautical miles. The main component, which is the aerial refueling store, is manufactured by Cobham. Even though the aerial refueling using the drone was successful, the United States Navy intends to run a lot more testing before it can be deployed. The tests which are planned are flight envelope expansion, engine testing, and deck handling demonstration aboard an aircraft carrier. United States Navy is planning to buy 72 of such drones from Boeing, which is a great deal. Once these aerial refueler drones are deployed, it will also carry out intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance duties alongside refueling any fighter jets flying on fumes. So let's expect this prototype from Boeing completes all critical tests and it makes Boeing create another record. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update or an aviation update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.